Hello and great to have the pleasure of your company. Our match today comes to you from the Estadio Presidente Perón. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Well, a point is all they need. And with the way they've been playing, you sense it's a...
into the centre of the box. Just a bit, he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Mustafa. They do pass the ball with authority, but it can't get through. What can he do? He's in behind. Short one. Rushed into the penalty area. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Losing possession here. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And providing width. Sure, he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Silva has given it straight to the opposition. Dangerous looking attack. Good defending. Time for the cross. The high press was very much on. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Untidy on the ball. They've intercepted it. Mendy. Showing fine vision. Looks promising this. Timely intervention. Ha. Benaglio. Al-Halbi. Well, couldn't keep it. Cantona. And Ben forwards. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. and firing it into the area.
Really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
They've regained possession. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. They're really pressing their opponents.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand, really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession.
Good defending to prevent the chance. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Over it comes. Great chance from that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Al-Harbi. Can they trouble the opposition this time? They're showing good patience. Very comfortable when in possession. Well, he's given us away. Chance to play it in. And they've given him too much space. And there's the feed into the box. Well cleared away. The first half here comes to an end. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Opportunity in the wide area. Lam. Wonderful block. After that fantastic effort, he's gone out for a throw-in. Lam and space to attack. He just couldn't keep the ball. Have they given him too much space? And he's through here. It looked as though he might be through. Not so. So a throw in here. Will he play it in? Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Defending. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. first and pressed high. And a throw in it's going to be. Another great challenge, free kick here. Silva. Moving it forward. Smuggled away. Well, they know they need to stop him. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It looks promising. A chance to whip it in here. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. A real defensive commitment there. And he could really get at the opposition. He cut back. This looks promising.
Chances, but just unable to make it count. They haven't been clinical enough. Surely, though, it's just a matter of time before they find the breakthrough.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Harvey. Really good high press. Fruitful looking attack. It might be on for them. Still passing it around with authority. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw in. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Showing teamwork and commitment. And the keeper can gather. And that's a run of the mill on a safe score. Read it well. And getting the ball forward. And space to cross it. Has someone to play it to. Mustafa. Well, a great read there to intercept. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Cantona. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Lam. Really vital interception here. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Promising this. Can they force it in? Oh, it's in! And what a crucial goal that could be in the promotion story.
Well, surely that's it. Surely it's nailed on now. The fans are loving this, Derek.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? There might very well be late excitement. And the margin just won. Tackle, it'll be a throw. And taken away.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. A terrific pass. He just needs to keep a cool head. Salgado. Defensive clearance. An attack full of promise. And delivered towards the back post. And a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Over it comes. Just unable to take it back. And that is that. No more ifs, buts and maybes. They've only gone in one promotion. Well. And hello to you from a city that's never short of
merci d'appuyer tous ensemble. L'entrée des deux équipes sur le terrain pour FC Barcelone et le Paris Saint-Germain.
Story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. If it's not broke, don't fix it. Yes, they only need a point for promotion, so I suggest you go out and win the game. Be dominant. They've done that all season. The tendency is to get a little bit negative when the prize is so close.
It has gone over the touchline.